Today on My RC Life, we test out the Losi LMT in the frigid northern Michigan winter after it received Treal C hubs and Freestyle RC carbon fiber axle braces, and a good deep soak in WD-40 to see if it helps hold this beast together.
All right, well, I've officially gave this thing a full WD-40 soaking, and you can see that these axles have definitely, I haven't wiped it off or anything. You can see that they soaked up every bit of WD-40 I poured to them. I sprayed them 3 or 4 times last night, just letting it soak up. Now you can see there's still a little bit of residual left on top of this servo here. See all that leftover junk there? But yeah, I sprayed the axles down quite well. And hopefully I won't have any issues with them taking small bumps and stuff out in the snow now. Oh, look at that sunset. It almost looks warm, but it's not. It's freezing. All right, let's get playing with this Losi LMT after my upgrades that I've installed.